crypto? Well, there are many types. Newbeer. He just bought his very first Bitcoin. Look at the hope shining from his eyes. He doesn't yet know what lies ahead. Miner, the eighth dwarf, banished by Snow White to remote regions with cheap electricity to get us new coins. Funder, not the most pleasant type. And this is the blogger. He brags endlessly about how well his crypto is doing. Doesn't mention that he bought it with his parents' money. The trader, red eyes and shattered nerves from checking the price of his coins 80 times an hour. Russian roulette would be more relaxing. Get out there and get some fresh air, man. Crypto has been banned by all nations. Price of coins hovering around one penny. Zombies are rising from their graves to attack crypto holders. The hodler holds on. Things will turn around. A true hodler does not sell their coin. The youngster, impervious to the volatility of the market, trusts in fate and Father Christmas to make all things right. Hedonister. All his life is pleasure, and crypto is the greatest pleasure of them all. Pyramider. This acrobat loves to build castles. Pyramids in the sky. Samurai-er. Vita-liker. This is a crypto alien, but he is a crypto savant. Mediumer. Mediumer thinks that he knows how the market will move in the future. And Mediumer is always right, exactly half the time. Handsomer. He's the pretty boy, loves to talk the talk. Maybe he's a show-off, but who really cares? He's all hat and no cattle. No coiner. He has no cryptocurrency and thinks those who do are nuts. As for the profits some have made, it's a delusion.